40,000 thrill seekers are in Albany, Oregon for the 7th Annual Timber Carnival. Big champs from the Big Timber. Semifinals in the log rolling. Eddie Herron versus Chuck Harris. Harris is first to fall, and the Lakesiders give Eddie Herron a big hand. He's meeting brother Jim in the finals, making this one a family affair. Keep that pace up, fellas, and somebody will be waterlogged.
Whoops!
Down goes brother Jim, and Eddie Herron is the new champ. Another timber carnival must is the wood sawing contest, where brawny woodsmen pit their muscles and a king-size saw against a king-sized hunk of kindling. What a busman's holiday, this. He's the world champion, the winner, and he's winded. He came, he sawed, he conquered. But now all he's looking for is his breath. Topping off a day of rugged outdoor excitement is the tree climb, 100 feet to the top and down again in a race against time. The world's record is 43 and a half seconds. The flag drops and down they come. High climbers burning the bark in a desperate try for first place money. Malcolm Harper of Chester, Oregon, gets the drop on his competitors with a bone-jarring descent to hit the winner's circle for a second time. I'm all right, he says. They come rugged in timber country.